Carrie Underwood just set the CMA bar with a song from her Cry Pretty album that you might not know about unless you saw her live on the Cry Pretty tour this year. Drinking Alone was a showstopper during the 60-plus dates of the tour. If you were there, let us know which stop in the comments section below. Screens surrounding her 360-degree stage set up a jazzy club scene that she literally laid into along a velvet day couch. CMA viewers got a little taste of that tour on Wednesday night. I'm Billy Dukes with Taste of Country, and Carrie did her best to mimic that special moment from the tour with a smoldering performance. Wearing a black hat and an all-black lacy outfit, it took about 20 seconds to remember why she is one of country music's top vocalists today and ever. The jacket quickly came off to reveal black palooza pants. Thumbs up this video if you appreciated seeing Miranda Lambert and husband Mike Fisher give a standing ovation. After a sigh of relief, she was finished and back to work. Hey, as host, it's never over until it's over. Your girl was busy at the CMAs, performing twice and hosting with Dolly Parton and Reba McEntire. The 2019 CMA Awards celebrated women in country music, and Carrie was among the leaders and nominees, being up for awards in the album Female Vocalist and Entertainer of the Year categories. Thumbs up this video if Carrie gave your favorite performance of the night. And thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing, and thanks for watching.
Hey guys, I'm Kaylee Hammock. If you like that, I think you would like my acoustic version of my song, Family Tree. Click right here to check it out. And ain't nothing gonna shake me.